Hello everyone, I am Abhinav Prasad and I welcome you all to my channel Knowledge Sharing. In this particular video, we'll see how we can convert a Word document to a password protected PDF file using Microsoft Word. So when we are protecting a document with password, the idea, or I would say the intention behind that is we don't want that our document should have the unauthorized access. So how I'll be doing this, we'll try to understand with the help of an example. So let's get started. For this particular example, I have already created a Word document. Now I'm going to open this particular Word file. Now this text I have taken from Wikipedia. You don't have to bother about that. Our main goal is to convert a Word document to a password protected PDF file. And for that, I'm going to click on this file tab. Now as you go down, you will find here save as. Click on this save as. And I'm going to save this particular document on my desktop. So I'm going to select this desktop. Now I want to keep the file name as it is. Now from here, save as type, I'm going to select the PDF. So I'm going to click on this drop down menu and I will select here PDF. Now after doing this, our job has not yet completed. We need to encrypt this document with password. And for that, I'm going to select the options. Now, once you click on this options, you will see the options dialog box. Now, here you will find PDF options. Just go down and you will find the checkbox, encrypt the document with password. Now, click on this, or I would say select this particular checkbox. Now, click on this OK. Now, once you click on this OK, you will find the encrypt PDF document dialog box. Now, here you have to select the password. Now it is written over here as passwords must be between 6 characters and 32 characters in length. Now once you are creating the password, I would suggest you should keep a separate Excel file where you can put two columns, and the one column is having the header like description of the document, or you can write the title of the document, and in the next column you can create the header password. So by doing this, you can create a record of these documents which are having the password. So in case if you forgot the password, you can refer to that particular Excel file and you can retrieve the password. Now I will be writing the password here. So I'll be writing here as PDF. PD and F are in capital letters, 2021. Okay, now again I'll be re-entering the password, PDF 2021. Then I'll be clicking on OK. Now once you click on OK, now you have to click on this save button. Now after clicking the save button, our document has been saved on our desktop. Now as you can see here, document that is Word to PDF protected PDF file has been saved in our desktop. Now I'm going to open this particular PDF file. Now, as you can see here, it is asking for the password to open the document. Now I'll be writing the password here as PDF2021. This is the password that we have created. Now I'll be clicking on OK. Now as you can see, our document is ready for use. With this, we come to the end of a video. If you really found this video helpful, then I would request you to please like this video, share with your friends, and if you have not yet subscribed to our channel, then please subscribe it. And don't forget to press the bell icon so that you should never miss any updates related to our channel. Thanks for watching.